Adams, the architect, showed me his plans for the Sunflower Valley competition. I decided to enter too. And I won! Now the team and I are off on a brand new adventure in Sunflower Valley.
And all those rooms!
What are you worried about? It's gonna be brilliant! Bob said that people are going to live here, and work here, and go to school, and play sports.
And we're going to build it all!
Oh, yes! It's really exciting, but it's a lot to do.
So, it's springtime here in Sunflower Valley, and we're going to have an adventure!
Hey, everyone! It's coming!
That means we can start!
On wheels. That's really clever.
Is that where you're going to live, Bob?
That's right, Dizzy.
Are we there yet? I'm starving.
Spud!
What are you doing here?
I'm stowaway Spud. Come to see how you're all getting on.
Oh.
There's not much here, is there? Just a load of old sunflowers.
But there's going to be lots here, Spud. It's going to be the best adventure ever.
Everyone.
Enjoy your new home, Bob. I'll be getting back to Farmer Pickles now.
Bye, Charlie.
Bye. Our very first job is to get my mobile home up off its wheels.
Why's that, Bob?
It's very heavy, Scoop. I don't want it to sink into the ground and get stuck.
That's no good, is it?
No, Lofty. We need to build a special platform called Hard Standings. We'll have to hurry, though. It'll be dark soon.
Dark?
Yes, Mark. It gets really dark at night out here in the country.
Well, great. The dark's exciting. We're going to have a big adventure in the dark.
There's no power yet, so we can't just turn on the lights or even the oven.
Can't turn on the oven? What about food?
I've got an idea. Wendy's looking after the yard in Bobsville, so it's just me and you. And we could build a campfire and have a camping adventure together.
Is that a camping adventure with food, Bob?
Yes, Spud.
Yippee!
Right, team. The first part of the camping adventure is collecting a load of firewood from the forest. Bet I know who'd like that job.
Mark!
Don't I need to stay here and help with those hard standing thingies, Bob?
You're not scared, are you, Mark?
Of course not. I'll go to the big, really dark, exciting forest.
I'll come too. Spud and Muck are on the job.
I wouldn't want to go to the forest.
Right, let's get started on the first building job in Sunflower Valley.
Can we build it?
Yes, we can.
Yeah, I think so.
There's plenty of firewood right here.
But we need really big branches for a really big fire, so Bob can cook lots of yummy dinner. Come on.
Wait for me, Spud.
Firewood to cook Spuddy a yummy dinner.
Spud, haven't we got enough now? We should be getting back. What was that?
My tummy. All this firewood collecting's made me really hungry. You're not scared, are you, Muck?
Me? Scared? I'm not the kind of machine that gets scared when he hears a funny sound. Just because he's in the middle of a forest he's never been in before. There's miles away from where he usually lives, and it's getting a bit dark.
Oh, good. Well, come on then.
Thank you. remember the way back, don't you?
Of course. Easy peasy. Just through here it is. No, it's all right. I remember now. It's this way. No. What was that? And it's getting dark. We're lost.
Oh, Spud. I am scared. I wish I hadn't pretended to be so brave about having an adventure.
And Spud, it's getting really dark now.
Yeah, and we can't build a campfire without wood.
Right, everyone. I've found enough firewood to get a fire started. This'll do as long as Muck and Spud don't take too much longer. Let's build that campfire.
We'll probably be here for days and days. I'll starve!
Spud! Shh! Look! We're not lost anymore! I found my own tracks!
Oh, how's that going to help? I can't eat your tracks, can I?
No, Spud, but you can follow them out of the forest!
Well, what are we waiting for?
Making toast, but we'll need more wood soon.
Hi everyone, we've got wood.
Oh, food. Can I smell food?
Yes, here you are, Spud.
Oh, thanks, Bob.
Where have you two been? We were worried.
Oh, it was horrid. We went into the forest and there were lots of scary noises, and then it got dark and we got lost and we wandered around and around for ages, and I was really worried, but Muck wasn't, and then he found the way out.
Wow, Muck, you're really brave.
I'm not. I just pretended to be so you wouldn't think I was silly.
Muck, nobody thinks you're silly. We're all a little bit scared.
I've never stayed out around a campfire before.
And I've never stayed in a mobile home before. Or had toast for my dinner. Where's all the toast?
Spud! Sorry, but I have had a very busy day. I'll make some more. Lots more.